But what the church means to us is everything. Yeah. What would you do without a church?
Fellowship. That's...
Yeah, that's definitely part of it.
Yeah.
Westminster. That's church. I wouldn't know how to live without it.
Right.
I wouldn't know. Where's your hope? I think building on, when we went to Westminster, we sat in what you call the gathering room now, mm-hmm. on Samsonite chairs. Mm-hmm. And our little son, he wasn't that little, but he can't be still. Mm-hmm. And they made noise. But most of the people were young, our age.
And
so,
young children. We all had young children. Pretty much around the same ages, but that's what it was.
To build, the Sunday schools were overcrowded, and we built. And boy, we were something when we built that sanctuary. Mm. That's something to remember. And amazingly, we wondered when we built it if it was big enough. I've belonged to the Masonic Lodge here for 57 years. We lost our lodge a couple of years ago. Hmm. We had to close it because we didn't have the support that we could keep our building. How many people, when we were trying to go, I've done my part.
Mm-hmm.
I've done my part.
Mm-hmm.
You ain't done your part. You've done your part when you lay down and die.